In children's literature illustration, the committee members were Shay Chang, Patsy McKinnon, and Maxwell Newhouse. And the finalists are Isabelle Arsenault for Virginia Woolf, text by Keo McClear, published by Kids Can Press. René Benoit for Big City Bees, text by Maggie DeVries, published by Greystone Books. John Klassen for House Held Up by Trees, text by Ted Cooser, published by Candlewick Press. David Parkins for In the Bag, Margaret Knight Wraps It Up, text by Monica Culling, published by Tundra Books. Barbara Reed for Picture a Tree, text by Barbara Reed, published by North Winds Press. And the Governor General's Award for Children's Literature Illustration goes to Isabelle Arsenault for Virginia Woolf.
Merci. Bonjour à tous. Ceux qui me connaissent un peu savent que je suis plus à l'aise avec les images qu'avec les mots, spécialement ceux en anglais. But as a winner of an English category, I'll begin my speech in the language of Virginia Woolf. I would like to thank the Council for the Arts and the members of the jury for awarding this prize to Virginia Woolf. I'm thrilled to see that a children's book can be done in such a personal manner, an intimate way, beyond the usual conventions, and still find a way to reach people's attention, touch them, and earn this award. Thank you to all the individuals that have made this project come to life, starting with the very inspiring author Keo McClear. I'm truly grateful to all to her for her custom-made script and for her friendship as well. Thank you to all the Kids Can Press team who supported our vision of this book and who produced it with respect and audacity. Special thanks to Tara Walker for her trust all the way through the end. En terminant, j'en profite pour souligner que Virginia Woolf est également disponible en version française aux éditions de La Pastèque. Merci à Fanny Britt pour la traduction, ainsi qu'à Frédéric Gauthier pour son appui conditionnel envers mon travail et dans la vie de tous les jours. Fred, thank you for supporting me through my wolfish moods and making everyday's gloom become glad. Merci.
Virginia Woolf is published by Kids Can Press, represented by Lisa Lyons.